Hello, Emmanuel here again with Hunter Kanai, the product line manager for the wireless connectivity solutions. In this video, we will go over some new developments in 5G. Hunter, what has Senko been developing for 5G networks?
We have been trying to simplify the networks and installation processes. By looking at the macro cells, Senko has been focusing on developing solutions that are not only easy to use, but also address customer challenges.
Simplifying installation is always something that is sought after. How do Senko products help in these networks?
Well, using hybrid cable for macro cell network is not a new concept. However, designing them to be plug and play from the connector side is something Senko view as critical. Our IP1 hybrid connectors that combine optical and electrical address these challenges to help simplify the installations.
Is the IP1 the only hybrid connector available?
No, this really depends on the application from the customer. We also offer our IP21 and our IP25. These have different connector configuration inside of them. For example, the IP21 houses duplex LC and MPO, while the IP25 houses four LCs, both with two power contacts.
What if I need more power?
We also offer higher power when needed. It really depends on the request from customer. We can provide up to 6 gauge or 40 amp at this time. We are always open to new configurations and applications.
With 5G, there's a need for higher bandwidth. What does Senko have available for this?
To support increasing demand for 5G, mobile network operators need to either deploy more fibers or add more bandwidths. Senko's WDM IP plug and play kit would be the ideal solution for easy installation while saving space. We also offer our thermal AWG technology for higher bandwidth requirements that goes up to 96 channels. Now, with the Senko CS and SN connectors, you can reach these high densities in a small footprint.
So what else are we doing for these 5G networks?
We see a trend that wireline and wireless networks are getting connected. We want to give our customers some more flexibility when choosing connector solutions. The IP9 series is a great fit for this as it supports SC, SN, and MPO connector in the same panel cutout. The SN solution supports two lanes of traffic for the wireless networks.
Hunter, I appreciate you taking the time to discuss the 5G. We all know that it's around the corner and Senko is well prepared to help with the challenges. If anyone wants more details about the IP series solutions, plug-and-play kits, or new applications, please email mediaq@senko.com. Explore through this channel for more content and developments from Senko. Thank you.